Are you spending a lot of your time manually documenting all the information like BOM, costing information, stock lists, etc.? Or are your design and CAM solutions parametric? Do they generate updated information after every modification to be used on your CNC machine? Well, I got a solution for you. Hello, I am Jonathan from EFICAD, and today I will provide you a solution that solves all the problems related to reporting and documenting your work projects. The solution that exists is called the SWOOD Report. Now, what is the SWOOD Report? Just another solution that the market is offering? Nope. The SWOOD Report can gather a lot of relevant information about the current project, from SWOOD Design and SWOOD CAM, and will automatically output them as usable documents at each key step of a project. If you want to know more about SWOOD Design and SWOOD CAM, click on the link on the screen. Well, coming back to it. In your quotation step, the SWOOD report will provide you with the detailed cost of the project, considering the surface areas and volumes of raw materials, and their associated costs. For customer validation, a set of graphic documents can be generated to show the customer that the technical solution proposed by the company corresponds to his expectations. Once the project has been validated by your customer, some documents in the SWOOD report are directly imported into the company's ERP system to plan the production launch. The SWOOD report will generate the latest version of the part programs, and you can upload it on your machines in the format you want. It will also be able to create a panel list that can be read directly into the cutting optimizer of the saw. Finally, to assemble all the parts of the wood project without difficulty, the report will generate the labels for each machine part. It will then list them in the bill of materials and can even create an automatic drawing of each of these parts. So what do you think is the essential feature of this solution? Well, the major advantage of the SWOOD report is that it is completely customizable and parametric. This means that it will fit perfectly with the needs of each company. If you're interested in the SWOOD report and want to know more about the documents that can be generated, I invite you to read the article in the description. And I'll see you in the next video.